For entrepreneur and baker Sarah Jones, baking is a way of life, and her recipe for a successful business has taken patience, planning, and creativity.
I saw that there was really a gap in the market for better-for-you baking mixes. We had all of these legacy brands that really hadn't updated their recipes or their branding in years. I felt like that was a big enough opening in the market for me to pursue the opportunity to create a generational baking brand.
Her journey started with baking at home with her mom and continued with jobs in a restaurant and later a bakery. After graduating college with an accounting degree, Jones worked in corporate America but never gave up on her dream. She officially launched her namesake business, Miss Jones Baking Company, selling organic baking mixes and frostings in 2015, relying on her life savings.
I started saving when I was 16 years old from my first job, and it took me about a decade or maybe a little bit more to get to $100,000.
Despite her planning, Jones has faced challenges. Failed production runs before quitting her day job cost her a chunk of her savings. But once she committed to running the company full-time, Jones turned to friends and family as well as private equity to help her business grow, raising a total of $2.6 million. And grow it has.
Today we're sold in over 5,000 retail stores across the U.S. and online on Amazon. Some of our retail stores include Sprouts, Whole Foods, Target, Safeway, HEB, Publix, so just a ton of stores all across the country.
For Jones, success has been sweet.
We really have the best tasting products in the aisle, whether it's, you know, compared to new brands or legacy brands. We really focus on quality, and it shows in our products, and our customers love our products, and that makes me really proud every day.
Kate Rogers, CNBC Business News.